You have two choices in this industry. You can either be led or lead.
Zero defects is a philosophy that encompasses the entire manufacturing process, from the supply chain to the design of material to the way you control the quality.
I'm trying to figure out how to take out any variability, any change, any difference, any problem with the product. That's what we have to eliminate. Brewer Science is very capable of being a leader in zero defects because we've always been an industry leader. We've always been ahead of our time. That's what we do.
Metrology is a critical component of zero defects, and Brewer Science is committed to the investment for the metrology needed to be defect-free.
Our metrology is accomplished in two ways, chemical testing and physical testing. In the chemical aspect, we look at how consistent is our material. Are our raw materials always clean? Do they change? For physical measurements, we want to look at how our material performs as expected. Do they have defects? Can we measure them? Can we make them go away?
We pride ourselves on understanding every aspect of the customer's application.
Our industry is always looking for 100% yield, and zero defects is a way to get there.
The technology is only as good as the people and the processes behind it. It's our culture, and every person here at Brewer Science has a role to play.
It's either innovation, our manufacturing, our metrology, our R&D, all of that is ways for us to grow and be better. We don't wait for a problem to occur. We're in the business of preventing problems before they happen.
Brewer has that mindset to take that approach and understand that where we are now is not going to be good enough for where we need to be in the future.
And that's why Brewer Science is leading the race to zero defects.